Game Day 25, this will be Horizon Zero Dawn. This will be part 4. I done the last mission, what I done was for those people there. So where must I be going? Main mission. Okay. Nothing that I can upgrade now. So right now I'm basically by the beginning story. So, well, the beginning start of the story. So, we're gonna have to run all the way till there. Am I going right? Yeah, looks like I'm going there. Get my bearings again. I'm still going the right way. Look like I'm still going the right way. So I don't actually have to kill that stuff.
Got one.
But sometimes I have to. I'm still going the right way. Yeah, still going the right way. Look at me. So they do say that there is fast travel according to somewhere where I read that fast travel. I know when you play on the other level, which is an odd level, they don't show you that how many steps you need to get to the place. Yeah, just sprint quick.
Good thing I'm Shunder. I'd actually have to talk to these idiots.
That's the mark of a real looter. I was hunting a strider when a watcher spotted. Then a scrapper wanted a piece too.
So there's scrappers and striders.
Day.
So I think I'm close by. I just quick save. You know. So what now? Up here. Look like I'm going there. All the way.
There he is. Looks nervous.
Okay, let's see what's going on here.
Well, well, well. An outcast on my doorstep. All mother protect me.
Surprised you saw me the way you keep looking every other direction to make sure no one's watching. Careful there, we'll sprain your neck.
It's always a pain in the neck when you show up, girl, one way or another.
Is there a reason why you're acting so cranky today?
Once you run the proving and get made a brave, you'll deal with traitors in Mother's heart. Maybe I don't like losing customers.
Traitors who don't break the law and deal with outcasts, you mean?
That's right. Our days of crime will be behind us, so long as you keep quiet.
Are you worried I'm going to tell someone that you trade with outcasts?
I don't think you're the kind who talks, but you never know.
You can stop worrying. The secret's safe with me.
Yeah, that's what I figured. But I don't mind hearing it.
The only person I've ever told about our trades is Rost.
Yeah, well, not like he can turn me in, even if he wanted to. Law and duty sort of a man, that Rost. I don't know how you stand it.
You really don't know why he was cast out?
I've told you no. I don't think anyone knows what he did, but it must have been serious because his term is for life.
Why do you take the risk, trading with outcasts?
Every time you ask. If a big, meaningful talk is what you're after, move along.
It's because you used to be one, isn't it?
Yeah. Got caught poking around one of the metal ruins out beyond the Embrace. Matriarch said I was tainted and gave me 5 years.
What did you see in the ruins?
Nothing I can make sense of. After my shunning, I tried living back in Mother's heart, but everyone I knew had moved on, and there were so many people everywhere I turned. I like it better out here.
Last time I visited, you had a tripcaster available for trade. Still got it?
I do. But you'd need to bring me a scrapper lens. What can I say? Special weapons don't come cheap.
Oh, I can pay. Took down a scrapper not long ago. Stripped out the lens in perfect condition.
I'll be the judge of that. Show me.
Okay, so what is the lens? So I think I should actually tag the stuff that you need to sell, but okay. No. to the esports so they can actually buy in order to have a better Okay. It looks interesting.
I thought you wanted a Tripcaster. I'm ready to trade when you are.
Oops, forgot. So maybe if I, what is this?
Now that you've got yourself a Tripcaster, practice how to use it someplace else, all right? My life's exciting enough without a bunch of shock wire booby traps to trip over.
Really? Could have fooled me. Will you be around later in case I want to make another trade?
I'll be here. Same as usual, bring me the parts you harvest from any machines you hunt. The better the parts, the more shards I'll pay. Be sure to take a close look at my inventory, though. Who knows? Maybe I've got something that could give you an edge in the proving.
Okay, let's see. So I take it there is 5 of that. Okay, so if I say I want to buy and take this one. So I'll just buy this one, 75.
So, anything else?
I guess that concludes our business.
All right. Good luck in the proving. Blessing of all mother and all that.
I've got what I need. Time to meet Rost at the North Gate.
Okay, besides that, Okay, so that's two different items. Tutorials. This is tutorials. There was a point where I had to give someone something, but I can't remember who it was. Anyway, okay, cool. Bring up the weapon wheel and see if there's anything. Please.
I can feel the ground softening up.
My question is, can I pick that stuff up again? No. Oops, that's a bit too much. Okay. Hey, where did my... Did that board just move? Oh, that's far. I must say that the rain sound effects sound so real. Let's get used to the keys because I was playing Doom. Hopefully it's not too noisy, because the first episode it was a bit of sound noise, so I had to change where the mic was, and hoping that it won't be too in the way. We have to go through.
Just because I'm shunned doesn't mean I won't pass through.
No talking to outside.
Yeah, not that way.
Been a long day.
Oh no, an outcast. It's not allowed.
Okay, so it's gonna be a while. So it's up here, right? Nope, I'm running away. Need to actually get more equipment. That place is suspicious.
I can get out of this.
So I think I am going the right way. I think. Am I going the right way? Am I? Shimmy up the mountain.
Whatever they're hunting out there doesn't sound easy.
It's a quiet place, so I should go to it.
Aloy. Here.
You have the firearms?
I do. Those explosions and shouts beyond the embrace. Is that the trouble you were talking about?
You will know soon enough. Until then, we wait for dark.
Wait for dark? I don't understand. Those explosions are outside the embrace. What can we do from in here?
The lesson will be taught in due time, Aloy. Till then, we wait.
Look, Rost. I've thought it through, and I'm not going to shun you after the proving, okay? I'm just... I won't do it. I'm not about to pretend that you never raised me.
Aloy, the law forbids all contact.
It does, and I don't care. I know what duty means for you, Rost, but all tribal law has ever done for me is take things away. And that's not gonna happen again.
Aloy, I must obey the law.
And so you will. I knew you'd say that, so this is what we'll do. I'll come to you in secret. No one will see me, so I won't get in trouble. And I know you won't talk to me because it's against the law, but I'll talk to you. It'll be my crime, not yours. You'll just listen. And that's how we'll handle this.
You've put a lot of thought into this.
I know. So you can stop worrying. It's handled.
Yes. So it is.
I saw Karst and got that tripcaster I was talking about.
I hate to think what that outlawed traitor charged for a weapon of that make.
It wasn't cheap, but the caster is worth it.
Perhaps. You'll know it's worth soon enough.
Still a while to go before dark. I guess I'll get some rest.
Good idea. There'll be no time for sleep tonight.
Opening a gate for an outcast?
Some who are shunned reaped honor before disgrace.
So much for tribal law.
I spoke to no one, and now we must both keep silent, for we are outside of the embrace. These are the true wilds, Aloy, with threats unlike any you have ever faced.
That carcass? What sort of beast was that?
The tribe calls it a sawtooth, and it's something new. Something angry. Since they first started appearing 10 years ago, they have killed many braves.
Yeah.
Well, that is going to waste. I'm probably gonna need to get this.
Follow the path. It's not far.
That cabin. What happened to it?
A machine, that's what.
What sort of machine does that?
The sort of machine you're hunting now.
Oh. I see.
Now the fun stuff starts. Thank you. Ooh, look at that big map.
A Watcher carcass. I'll harvest the parts.
Watch your surroundings.
More people.
Why are we the only ones out here tonight? Why can't the tribe's braves hunt this machine?
They did. The kills we've passed are theirs. And tomorrow, they will hunt again.
They won't need to. This machine will be my kill.
Or your death, if you're not careful.
Let's see if I still have time.
An entire lodge wrecked by sawtooths? How many were there?
I didn't bring you here to answer questions, Aloy. I brought you here to deal with that.
Oh.
huge. How do you defeat it?
That will be for you to decide. This hunt is yours to make, Aloy. Yours alone. No matter what happens, I will not intervene. You understand? You are on your own.
I should stay out of sight. I can use the tall grass to approach. Okay, let's see. Where can I place my traps?
Really not gonna do anything. All the stuff that I can. There it goes. Target, advanced with it. Hmm. That's what I actually wanted to figure out. This weapon is used to tie down machines and when launching targets, will help and attach a tie machine wall. It can modify it. Okay, I should have modified it actually. Okay. This weapon creates traps which when the trap connects to point is best used across enemy powers or in narrow spaces. Okay, that sounds convincing. Which one was the one again? That one is, this weapon is used to tie down. Thank you. again. Which one was the one with traps and which one don't trap? This weapon is used to tie down machines and impose them. Okay, and this one? Taps which determine when. Okay, so I should use that one first. Nope, that is not the. That was kind of easy-ish.
Why did I bring you here?
Not to answer questions.
Aloy.
Survival requires perfection. It was a test to hone my skills against a dangerous new machine.
No. Follow. These are Nora hunting lands. They must be protected. If you hadn't destroyed the Sawtooth, how many braves might it have killed or injured tomorrow? The lesson lives within the question, Aloy. For years, you've trained to win the Proving, but only for yourself. As a brave, it will be your duty to fight for your tribe.
My tribe? You said I wouldn't need them.
But I never said the tribe wouldn't need you. The strength to stand alone, Aloy, is the strength to make a stand. To serve a purpose greater than yourself. That is the lesson you must learn. And remember it. After the Proving. And after I'm gone. We're finished here. Follow.
Okay.
Dawn has passed. This will be your last day in the Embrace as an outcast. Use the time to set your mind on the challenges before you. When it is time for you to go to Mother's Heart, I'll be waiting for you along the way.
I understand the final lesson, Rost.
Do you?
But if I'm going to stand for something, it'll have to be something I believe in.
Then I hope you find it, Aloy. I hope you do.
I'll go back to the cabin with you.
I'm not heading there just yet. I have other plans.
Oh, such as?
I'll be waiting for you when it is time.
I'll see you at Mother's Heart then.
You will.
Okay, cool. So I just destroyed something. And that was cool. Dr. Ross. I still want to know, like, was that like a side mission? The mother's footsteps. Yeah. Okay. The weird thing is when you're playing, just need the normal one. Yeah.
And there's the ring.
Right. Yeah, so basically this will be the third part. I will continue again from this point, but like and subscribe. If you are watching this video, there is a donation thing that you can do at the bottom of the in the comment box. You can just highlight it and then you can go to the PayPal place. But yeah, like and subscribe, don't let anyone bring you down, always try and stay positive, and yeah, cheers guys.